Well, it was once from say about 4 years ago. I was in one park and I'm not doing anything about this sport team on the internet a bit closely, and so I started lashing myself around in the park, like, and then don't know, started, I found out there was a bigger scene to it. Like, I thought that was like the only person doing it at the time, you know what I mean? Because the only videos I'd seen were like Russian and French. So I didn't think anyone was like Liverpool would be doing it. I've always just wanted to be able to do like clips and like, you know what I mean? Stuff like this, like, very into me, like, sort of like, you know, martial arty stuff and whatnot. Like, I like that as a kid growing up. It's parkour was for you, and parkour was about getting from point A to B in the quickest, most efficient way possible. So, to cause the least amount of harm for yourself, with the most amount of speed, the most amount of accuracy, you know what I mean? Just point A to B, cross any obstacle on the way, that's the thing. Freerun is, say, more point A to B. Like you see flips and you know little extra movements, that sort of categorises people, like when you're not really going to a destination maybe. Basically for the start of my thing, the quickest progression rate that I've ever had was when I didn't know that he was anything else, not on the rim. So I'm like, it's a really ankle. When I did my ankle, I don't think I was bad, you know what I mean? But I've never really got injured in something like big. It always seems to be the little things that I think I'm overcomfortable with that I hate myself on, you know what I mean? Later on, a few years in, I was in school and people used to go to me, do that flip, lad. Where do you think we'll do? I don't know what I mean, like, no anyone else did it, and so I was like, okay, the same school as me, and saying, yeah, did it, like.